Hey guys, how you doing? Takashi from Japan. So now I'm in LA right now and I met this Japanese guy. 自己紹介してもらってもいいですか？
はい、毎度です皆さん、ヒデです。今はサンティアリってとこで、
なんかメキシコの
シティ。そうですね、メキシコのなんかショッピングタウンみたいなとこで。
LA に5年ぐらい住まれてるんですね。
そうですね、今5年目ですね。
で、日本だとどこ出身？
日本は京都の田舎の方出身で。
京都。
はい、
お
ー、はい、18の時からもうずっとローライダー乗ってますけど、
はい、
まあ、そこから、ね、チカーノっていう文化に触れて、
はい、
で今こっち LA におるって感じですね。
チカーノっていうのは、
はいはい、
僕初めて聞いた単語なんですけど、
はいはいはい、
なんか簡潔に説明してもらってもいいですか？
チカーノっていうのはあの人種のことで、
はい、
親がメキシコ出身で、
はい、
でその子供が、はい、アメリカで生まれたらその子たちのことをチカーノと呼ぶんですよね。
なるほどなるほど。チカーノの方と基本的には一緒に暮らしてる。
そうですね、一緒にずっと仕事も遊びも全てチカーノと一緒にやってます。
Okay, so I'm gonna interview him about his background, about his life in Japan, about his life in LA as well. Okay, let's find out today. Yes.
So first of all, what's it like living here as a Japanese personAnd you actually live with Mexican people, Chicano people. Yes. How do you describe your life here?
You know, like, you know, I just want to start a lowriding here, you know. That's why I moved to here. And then I spend time with like a lot of Mexican people. And they show to like a love, how you love the family, you know, how to love to the friends, you know. Of course, we have like a love to the people. I mean, like a friends, family. But, you know, Japanese people doesn't show to like so much like love to the person, yeah. You know? Yeah. But, you know, a lot of Mexican people, you know, like showing love to the people. That's I learning from Mexican people, you know? That's why, you know, I like to live here, you know?
Has it changed the way you interact with your family in yeah. Japan?
Yeah, honestly, yes. You know what? Like last time, like my mom came or visited me like here,
oh.
like 3 months ago? No, like a few months ago, you know?
Oh, really?
Yeah. And then, you know, like we never hugged each other before, you know? But finally, like, you know, like I tried to hug my mom, you know? Yeah. That's like a change my life, you know? Now I can show to like love that person. I mean, like show to love my family. I never know what's the Chicano, right?Because like, you know, we live born and raised in Japan, but one day my like old brother in my hood, he gave me like one book, you know, that's talking about Chicano gang, because his name is Mr. K, and he got like busted in California prison, and he became like a Southsider, that means Chicano gang. And then he wrote the book in Japanese, and I feel like, oh shit, like I wanna see him. And then when I met him,Like, he was so nice to me. You know, he used to be Yakuza, and, you know, he doing, like, so much bad things in Japan here. And he take care of me, like, every time when I visit him. And then, like, I feel like I want to see the Chicano people, you know?
In person.
Exactly. Yeah. And one day, oh, I mean, like, 2009, that Mr. K invited a lot of homies from here to Japan, you know? Then, finally, I met, like, a Chicano in person.Yeah, all the homies are breast or like the tattoo on head, face, everything looks like a, you know, scary, but they was so nice person, you know? Yeah, that's why I'm like into like this culture.
You actually came to LA
yes.
To experience real life here, but you could choose stay in Japan
yeah.
with your homie. I think you are very close to them.
Yeah.
So it must be really hard.
To live here.
Yeah, as yeah. a Japanese person, and especially you couldn't speak English at the time, right?
No, so, no yeah. English at all, nothing.
So I want to know the process of the way you enter the community
yeah.
in Chicano people.
Yeah. But you know, that time I was young, you know, like I was like 20. When I met them first time, I think I was like 22 or 23. And you know, now I know what you're saying, but that time I just have like emotion, you know? I don't give a fuck about like, I don't speak English, you know? Mm. Like I'm not scared of the people. No, I just want to go, you know? Mm. And when I move to here, you know, then, you know, like, that's like, it is what it is, you know? I'm learning English, you know? I met so many peoples, you know? I never thinking like, what should I do? Like, I can't speak English. No, I just want to go, you know? Yeah.
Maybe your personality matches LA.
Maybe.
Yeah, because it's not like very Japanese.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because yeah, I don't
always
know.
Always Japanese people thinking something. Like
yeah.
Future, you know? Mm. That's good things, but, you know, sometimes, you know, you just go. Like follow your emotion, you know? Yeah.
Was it actually difficult to adjust their culture into their communities? Because, yeah.
Yeah, it's, of course, yes. Like, you know, like, I'm not Mexican, you know? And then people are gonna like, what the fuck? Like, who are you? Like, you know? I go like an event or something by myself. And then I feel like the people watching me, they're like, damn, what the fuck? Who are you? Like, you know? I was a little bit like uncomfortable for to like this community, but I never give up. That's it, you know?
Oh, yeah. Why you didn't give up?
I don't know. Like I told you, like just emotion, you know? Yeah.
Yeah, because you could choose to live with Japanese people in LA as well, right? Yeah, but you didn't. Yeah. You didn't give up?
No, I just go like keep going to like a Mexican community, you know? Yeah, then now like I got like so many homies and everybody showing to love, you know? Yeah.
I think that explains how much you love Chicano culture.
Yeah, it's like, let's say like me and the homies went to go eat and then the homeless people ask to me, like, ask to us, like, hey, give me a change or like something. And then my homie said, like, hold on, like, and then he back to the restaurant, and he buy the little food and they give to him, you know? Oh. They, you know, like, they are, like, looks like, you know, like, very tough, but they can help the people. That's, I like, you know, like, that's, I very, very respect to the Mexican people, you know?
You like car? You like driving car?
Yes, yes, I love lowrider. So you're a lowrider, yeah. I love
so it's like bouncing?
Yes, 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 okay. Yes.
You used to do it in Japan?
Yeah, I've been doing like 15 years in Japan, you know? Then I moved to here, and then now I have a lowrider here, you know? Yeah.
The Chicano culture, the lowrider culture in Japan, because I have no image there. I think most of you guys don't know they exist in Japan, so can you explain about it?
Yeah, of course. Like, you know, like right now, maybe the Chicano culture is a very like slow in Japan. But I think like maybe 20 years ago, lowrider community was big in Japan, right? And at that day, so many people was like a dress up like a cholo style, you know? Like a cholo means like a Chicano gang, you know? They dress up like a Mexican. And then, but nowadays, we have like a lowrider community in Japan, but most of the people like dress up like black people, you know? Because like black people make like a good hip hop music, right?
So is it even popular?
Yeah, exactly. In Japan,
like hip hop.
Exactly. You know, like in Japan, like now it's a more black culture is popular in Japan.
What do you think about it?
Oh, it's cool, you know, like still West Coast, you know, I respect that, of course, the black people, you know, they make, you know, they doing the dancing, like badass, and, you know, they make a good music, you know, I respect that, you know. Yeah, I just, you know, into more like Mexican culture, you know.
Are you gonna live in Los Angeles forever with your with your homie, with your Chicano friends?
Like, you know, I want to base on here, and then, you know, maybe once in a year, I want to back to Japan, and then, you know, kick
but
it
still.
With my, I like here, you know, yeah. Oh, but, you know, like, I love Japan, don't get me wrong.
What do you miss about Japan?
Food.
You are very different. From
Japan, from Japanese.
Yeah, because, you know, I'm from Japan. I live in Japan, and so I'm surrounded by Japanese people.
Yeah.
But you're a very, very, very different person. I never met someone like you in Japan.
Yeah.
It was really interesting.
But you know what? Like, you know, I'm from Japan too. Like, I'm an original Japanese, you know? But, like, some Mexican people told me, like, oh, you are Mexican, you know? Or, like, something like people call me Chino. Like, Chino means like Asian or Chinese in Japan, or the Spanish, you know? But I'm proud of by myself, you know? I'm proud of like where I come from, you know? That's why I never say like, you know, like I'm different race or not. I'm a real Japanese, you know? That's why I'm learning that from Mexican too, you know? Mexican always proud of theirs like a flag, you know? That's why I'm learning, you know, like, A lot of Japanese wanna, you know, they wanna be American. I understand, you know, but I never wanna be like America. I love America, you know, but I never wanna be American because I'm proud by myself, you know.
The more you know about Chicano culture, the more you get proud of it.
Exactly.
From Japan.
Exactly. Oh. Yeah, yeah. You know, now I'm proud of myself, you know. Yeah.
Okay, so thank you for taking time. Anyway, you wanna say something else about this topic, or it can be anything?
Yeah, like, can I say, like, a shout-out to, like, my, like, people? Like,
yeah, sure.
Yeah, okay, like, a shout-out to the Raza. And I want to say, like, a big thank you to, like, my homie always showing to love to me, you know? And I want to big shout-out to, like, a Shaka Ware. and the cookies, like cookies, clothing in Melrose. That's my sponsor. And of course, I have like a clothing brand, and then this one, Los Kamikaze.
Los Kamikaze.
Yeah, Mexican flag, and then Japan flag, you know. And the back is like this.
Okay. That's nice.
Yeah, so, Japan Angeles, you know. If you need it, like hit me up like a DM or something.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
ありがとうございます。
Okay, thank you for watching so far. How was it? That was interesting. He was actually kind. He was actually nice. I didn't even know what Chicano means, but it's actually huge, especially in California and Los Angeles. Some of my friends explained more than 40% of the population in Los Angeles is actually like from Mexico, from Latin countries. And also I'm planning to upload a video filmed in New York, so stay tuned. Okay, anyway, thank you for watching so far. If you like this video, click like button. Please subscribe to my channel. See you next time.